Sir, can you tell us your name and what happened there?
My name is Mr. Sandusky. I have recently immigrated to Australia from Ukraine in 2030. This sawmill was run by a man named Mr. Charon. Mr. Charon said that he found incriminating evidence that may trigger a war.
Dear Miss Hakari, I've heard you have evidence that will commit the free of the bomb-robbing and the Governor-General is a part of with a place provide the intelligence Mr. Divorce has gathered from and to it.
Gentlemen?
Good afternoon, Mr. Karen. It is about those talks. Should I pin the gates to let the workers in?
A degree from Houston University.
That's great, we do our chicken for my work.
Labour Prime Minister of Australia. I was born in London to Australian parents in 2009. I immigrated to Australia in 2021 and became a Prime Minister in 2023 and now in 2014 in Australia. French spies found some damning evidence that they are...
I catch this!
My name is Telly von Habsburg, Laurent of the 23rd of Ruby, the last surviving Habsburg. I am the current Governor General of Australia. Is the Governor of Australia. I'm already living in before giving it to the king. Holy crap, a terrorist! Gentlemen, us now.
God damn it, I missed! Hello, my name is... I am a spy agent for the Octolings. Now, what you have in there could start a damn war! Ahem, sorry about that. So, I am guessing if the furries get a hold of that information, they could start a war over this whole thing. War is their only option after all.
Everybody look at the television!
People of the British Empire, us, the Furry Empire, has declared war on your kingdom and every single country, protectorate, and city which makes up this beastful empire. Us furries decided that British imperialism, despite the major reforms by your king to banish racism, have failed your subjugated people. And since our furry spies have been captured, we decided that the only option is a full-blown war. Prepare thyself, Kingdom of Britain, and each and every one of your colonies.